beautiful day here in Daytona. Of the race, and as we see, the R12 car is still that should have been the fourth and final lap of this race with the R12 for the win. Praise the Lord. Daytona, they don't drop the checker at the start-finish line. It's over on the other side.